faith, rise and shine, baby.
They speak idly. They speak idly, everyone with his neighbor, with flattering lips and a double heart, they speak. The love we live and the life we give. That's nice. The love we live and the life.
Aboki inside, you don't want to see my aboki inside. I walk inside, he has spent a lot of cash. Oh. Hey sis.
Lower God. Your voice or shut up.
I forgive you. Habafa. Wow, you're looking good.
You know I love you, right? It's always good to see you happy and excited about life. I wonder why.
It's a choice to smile, even if your front tooth is knocked off.
You told me that.
I did. Tough life. I want the best for you, baby.
It might be tough,
but remember, if the thunder is not loud, the peasant forgets to curse himself. And I have the best in you.
My sister is doing all philosophical on me. I have to go now. Try to send in my article later, okay? Okay! What? Send in my article later.
But have you heard from Nika in the last 2 days?
No, ma.
Good morning, ma.
You bitch! How dare you disappear from work for 2 days? And not a single word from you. And you won't take my calls. What is wrong with you? Who the hell do you think you are? Listen, I pay you, so I own you. It's not the other way around. I have had enough of your stupidity, and I won't take it anymore. Good for nothing, wreck. You either do this work my way, or you don't. And let me guess, your life depends on it. Responsibility awaits you. Get to it. Rubbish.
day's transaction to be posted. One more thing. Don't you think you're blocking the customer's way in?
I know exactly what you're going through. That paranoid of a woman. But you see, whatever it is, I just want you to brace up. Okay? I would have been the sad face next to you had I not conquered. So I just want you to brace up. Please.
I've sucked, you know, right?
Yeah. Have I told you why I took this job? My life was a total mess. I did all sorts. Drugs, negative things, name it. Life wasn't fair to me at all. Until I found this chill pill. A columnist, Nika. She changed everything about me. I always take this anywhere I go. She says, whatever you cannot walk away from,
you have not conquered.
You have not conquered. Oh, you know. She said that in one of her columns, her beautiful articles that changed my life. She gave my life a total meaning. And she gave me a different addiction. God bless her for beautiful life she touches weekly. Okay. I think you need this. Just go through it. Trust me. You'll be better off. Okay?
Thanks.
You're welcome. How about the file?
I don't know anything about this office.
Oh.
Who would have thought that my little hubby, the Nikes Kalam, had the power to change a man. For a moment, I felt like a doctor who never tasted her own medicine. Then I realized that the path to my happiness lies right within me. If my writings could touch lives, then it's time to quit and take up the cause. I did, and therein found the feeling I sought, freedom and happiness. Indeed, no one gets drowned to death by falling into the river, only by staying in it.
Or else you will get burned. Gotta count on me, 'cause I can guarantee that I'll be fine. Long ago.